Grow up, Abby. Literally everyone enjoys talking about poop or not poop. Ah, thank you. It's art.
Excellent.
Yeah, it's beautiful. Ooh. Why aren't you eating? You flew in just for this, our quarterly Jewish food feast.
Yeah, no, you know what? I get pins and needles on the plane, so.
You don't wear compression socks?
They're for old people.
You can borrow a pair of mine, if they'll fit.
I you know what? I feel kind of full.
You ate?
Okay, no, I'm not full. I didn't eat. What's really going on is that I'm...
Sorry, what?
I'm constipated.
Girl, what?
I'm constipated.
Sorry, I'll give you this a sec.
Oh, I don't want to talk about it.
Grow up, Abby. Literally everyone enjoys talking about poop or not poop.
Okay, everyone does not enjoy talking about poop.
Cuckoo.
Okay. You have constipation?
Oh, my God, never.
Great. I am so uncomfortable, dude. I feel like a Thanksgiving blimp, like, stuffed with packing peanuts. And not the cool ones that, you know, melt when you put them underwater.
Honestly, this is perfect.
Perfect? Why? Flush. Wait, why do you have MiraLAX if you don't get constipated?
It's literally how I've made friends. And a couple lovers.
Huh.
Because women know we have much more stress. Stress can cause constipation. Mm. We ladies are holding it all in. Women are more likely to be stressed than men and twice as likely to be constipated. I read a headline saying a lot of women poop less than 3 times a week.
Less than 3 times a week? I mean, I comb my sweaters more than that.
Gut gap, baby. First comes the stress gap, and that can lead to the gut gap.
So even my gut is sexist?
Dong, dong, dong.
This is like, women work so hard propping up the entire infrastructure of the world, but then we have to fight for equal pay, and now we have to fight for poop equality?
You're preaching to the pooper.
And if it's not work, we have to be everyone's best friend. I mean, Alana, I have 6 weddings in the next 3 months. I can't afford friends.
Always the ballast, never the bread.
Okay, get this. On the flight over here, a man asked me to switch seats with him because he said he couldn't fit in the middle seat. I said yes. I switched with him and I sat in the middle, Alana, because I feel the need to make everyone comfortable except myself.
Mm, exactly. Although men's tolerance for pain and discomfort is so low, you did the right thing there.
Mm. But I really get it now, why I'm so backed up. The stress of being a woman in the world. No, stress.
No, yeah, stress.
Gut gap.
Cheers.
Get to it, Abby. Put all that food in your mouth, down your throat, and your belly.
Come on, I'm gonna watch you.